Hi everybody, today I'm going to present you the screen protection from simply carbon fiber and why you should never ever buy one for your phone if you really want to keep your screen protected. This is the content of the package. I have bought the package with two screen protections. And after 1 month of waiting, it finally arrived at destination. Okay, so why you shouldn't buy it? First of all, the quality of the plastic is very, very bad. What I mean is that when you touch the plastic, it feels cheap. It is a strange feeling. Second of all, I received two screen protection with two defects. As you can see in this picture, it had a blue mark on it from the plastic protection. I wrote an email to their customer support. And as you can see, I received a sorry message, but we will not give you back your money. Instead, you can buy another crap protection like this for half a price. So, because I already had two screen protection with defects that I could not use on my phone, I decided to test their strength on an older phone, because you had already seen, if you looked on the internet, there is a guy who pretend to hammer his iPhone with this plastic cover on it, and the phone resists to his strikes. Well, I wasn't surprised to find out that the real thing is not near resistant as the presentation of that guy. As you can see, even if I applied two screen protections on my phone, it didn't survive the hammer hit. And as you can see, I didn't hit it as hard as the other guy. So, long story short, I don't recommend you to buy this screen protection. It's a cheap plastic foil. It doesn't protect your phone in any way. And it's a scam from my point of view. Till next time, take care of you and stay safe.